Stanovich and Horbert, Donovan White, and now McCarthy goes ahead. This is where McCarthy is at his best. He did this at Indiana University before the holidays and outran the entire Division I field to set his personal record, 4:06 in the mile, and look at him go now. This is Kevin McCarthy, the All-American, one of the very finest mile runners in the land. Salakumbo is not going to catch him. This is all McCarthy all the way at this point. He's going to want to shoot for that meet record of 4:10. Got a chance. He's got to pick it up a little bit. It was not a particularly quick pace for the first half of the mile. Looks like the record might be safe. Kevin McCarthy from Wabash, your winner in a time of 4:10.